I'm ready.
Once upon a time in a land far, far, far away, boy, Mom gave Little Red some money to buy cookies from the bakers. Little does she know Red pockets the money.
Thanks, Mom!
While
I'm trying to go to Grandma's.
While venturing through the woods, Little Red stopped at the baker to get cookies. She karate chopped the door down.
Yeah! You need these cookies!
No!
Red, that's what. What is
Frog? Big Bad Wolf! A little girl in red stole my cookie. She said she's going to her homie G's house in the woods.
Little Red arrives at homie G's.
Homie G, let me in.
Not the three pigs.
Oh, hi there, sweetie.
Hi, I made you cookies.
Little Red proceeds to tell Grandma the story. Red cries while Grandma comforts him. Detective Schnell knocks on the door.
Knocks on the door.
Who is it?
Don't follow me.
Go away.
Little Red hides. Homie G opens the door.
Nobody was Grandma. They call me Homie G.
Where's Little Red?
Grandma goes and leans on Little Red.
I don't know, I haven't seen her in a few days.
Red sneezes. Detective Schnout sniffs around.
She's over here. I've seen everything.
Detective handcuffs her.
Come on, they dog.
And they all live happily ever after.
And once again, somebody goes to jail. Elena!